Tom Barbeau for the Burdenko Method. Today's theme was coordination with balance. So we show you one exercise from the land and one from the water. Thank you. Today's theory was coordination with balance. So what Kim is gonna run at me, and her head's gonna turn laterally side to side, but at all times she's gonna keep her eyes focused on me. We were doing five runs, one slow, two medium, two fast. When she gets within that rope that you see on the left, I'm gonna make her cut one way or the other depending on how I point. So Kim's running at her head is turning. When she gets here, I point and she makes the cut. Excellent, thank you. We also did it backwards and we did it with the head moving up and down also. I still focus straight.
All right, so today's workout was a coordination balance one, and it's been such a long, tough cycle that for the water recovery, we're doing a brain reset. Not so much coordination, but a lot of balance. So I've already done it in the deep end, and I'm gonna do it in the shallow end. And this can be duplicated on land. So I stand like this for about 30 seconds. Then the second move, and I raise my head, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. I do about 12. And then I go to the side, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Each time I do this, I should switch my hands. Then I close my eyes. I stand for about 30 seconds. Then I have closed, I'm doing the opposite. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Now I do the side of the eye closed. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Again, about 12 repetitions. Then I duplicate the whole procedure. Eyes open, eyes closed, head up and down, eyes open, head up and down, eyes closed, side to side, standing on one leg. One leg, and then the other. About 30 seconds of each and about 12 of those meetings. All right? Thank you very much.